Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Priya's Food Diary. Today again I am back with a new video. Today I have ordered some food from a restaurant called Punjabi Hun. It's located in Tharapakna. They have their own free home delivery. They are associated with Swiggy and Zomato also. So let's see what I have ordered today. Today I have ordered one chicken tandoori, one chicken malai tikka, chicken handi and butter naan. These are the salads and chutney they have given along with the tandoori and kebab. 4 pieces of chicken tandoori is there in half plate. See, this is a half plate chicken tandoori. So big pieces are there. 4 pieces are there. See, I have ordered two chicken tandoori. This is butter naan. This is chicken malai tikka. It's quite hot. See, I think eight pieces are there. Chicken malai tikka. And this is chicken handi. Half chicken handi, 4 pieces are there. If you will say, they will cut and make it into 6 pieces, but I have said to keep it 4 only. They have packed also very nicely. See, nothing has leaked out. See, chicken handi is like this. Okay, so first I'll taste one chicken, tandoori chicken from here. I'll take this one. And one chicken malai tikka. I'll not take any chutney and sauce. It's very soft, see, and it's very fresh also. Very soft, very juicy, and it's, see, very soft, and it's cooked, it has been cooked very nicely. It's very succulent and it is not at all spicy. As you can see the red color, but it is not spicy. Now I'll taste this chicken malai kebab. It is also very soft, see. This is also very nice. Not spicy. It is not sweet also, but not spicy also. Very nice flavor of garam masala is coming. And the taste of cream and cashew paste, it is very nice. Now let me taste the naan and chicken handi. Two naan is there. One naan has been cut into 2 pieces. 4 pieces are there. And it's very soft. The naan is very soft. The gravy is very thick, see, it's very thick and very rich. Four pieces are there, I'm taking one. See, the naan is very soft. The chicken is also very soft and it's very fresh, as you can see. Let me taste the gravy. Gravy is good. I'm getting flavor of fresh coriander leaves, cream, chopped onion is there. The gravy is very light and very fresh, not very spicy. Altogether, when I'm eating it with this naan, it's very good. It's complementing with the naan very nicely, and I'm getting flavor of roasted dhania also. Roasted dhania is also, they have put the roasted dhania, and some pieces of paneer is also there. See, small pieces of paneer is also there. Altogether, the gravy is very nice. The food is very fresh. I'll recommend you all to go and visit this restaurant once. You can order it through Swiggy Zomato, or they have their own food delivery partners that is free of cost. So you can call and give them a you can call and order them. Like today, I have not ordered from Zomato or Swiggy. I have ordered from their restaurant only. Altogether, the food is good and it's not very pocket friendly. Also, not very expensive. Also. I'll mention all the rates after the at the end of the video. Till then, I'm enjoying my dinner. You also go and enjoy dinner from here or lunch, whatever you feel like. And again, I'll meet you all with a new video. Till then, don't forget to like, subscribe and comment to our channel Priya's Food Diary. Till then, bye bye, see you, good night.